Hi, I'm Mark Kilmurray. I'm directing David Hare's Skylight. Skylight's David Hare's most accessible play, I think. It was a huge hit on the West End and on Broadway. And I think it's because it has this very poetic nature about two people who should be together and aren't. It's very passionate. It's got a sort of poetic subtext to it. It's very beautiful, but it's also, and this is the beauty of David's writing, it's very funny. It's a political play, but it's also about this couple's relationship and their history. And it's I think the beauty of it, it's about the gulf that grows between two people who love each other. It's not like they hate each other, they love each other. And what do you do about that? All these questions are raised in David Hare's wonderful play, Skylight, and it's just a beautiful piece of work.